I'm officially starting my birthday weekend with my birthday today. I'm just in downtown Vancouver and I'm going to meet up with my sister for lunch. She's treating me, so that's so sweet of her. I have no idea where we're going. I hope she's got something picked out because I'm really bad at choosing restaurants, so I will catch up with you guys later. So I found my sister. There she is. She's in her new office. Actually, I knew where it was, so it wasn't too hard to find. Where are we going for? We're going for lunch. Just a price. Okay. I trust her. I'm hungry. So, a hint? Alright. We shall find out soon. Hey guys, so we've arrived at the Pink Elephant Thai restaurant. That was a surprise, and I have to say that is a good choice. We're gonna start ordering our food now. Done with lunch here with my sister. Lunch was delicious, thank you. It was Pink Elephant Thai restaurant. It was my first time there, so now you are headed back to work. And me, I might just do some shopping and then head back home for the rest of the evening. I think my mom and I and brother will be going out. So I've just reached home. We're now actually heading back out. Chocolate cake or a red velvet cake. Probably grab some takeout. The weather is so cold outside, it's so wet, it's just pouring, but you know what? I'll take that over snow because I'm just tired of the snow. If you hear the Indian music in the background, that's my mom listening to her Indian music, Hindi songs. I have my Starbucks drink here, my free birthday drink, and of course the chestnut creamy latte, my favorite. Anyways, we are now heading to save our food. We're gonna get some chocolate cake, maybe a red velvet cake. We'll see. I'll see what my options are.
So this is what I came home to. This huge package right here. I wonder what it is. And then I've got my goodies set up here. I love my heart bowls here. This one too, this little set I got from Michael's. Candles, I love candles. This is the pink sea salt candle. It smells so good, so nice. It's also from Michael's. I got chocolate, M&M's, peanuts. And then, where's the...
birthday weekend this weekend. In between 2 days I had working days, but I booked myself into the ShangriLa Hotel It's my favorite hotel. I've never been or stayed there, but I'm really excited. So we're gonna have a little weekend in downtown Vancouver, and it's just gonna be for the one night. So we're just getting ready and prepared, and we'll be on our way. And we'll see later once we get to the hotel. So I've finally arrived at the ShangriLa Hotel. I sound a bit shaky. That's because we're in the elevators, but we're in our room. They upgraded us to an executive suite, and we're on the 9th floor. Don't really have much of a view, actually. There's just buildings around us, so the hotel is in the center. It's not by the water, so kind of figured we wouldn't get much of a view. But yeah, I'm really excited. The room looks really nice. I'll show you in just a second what the room looks like, and it smells so nice in here. I love it. This is the sitting area. This is your bar area. Entrance. So when you walk in. Washroom. I'm loving the marble walls. There's the shower, the bath, loving the vanity area, and then the door to some privacy in the toilet. Another rainy day in Vancouver. This is my view. So it tends to fog up, but yeah, we're not too far from Robson Street, which is I think up that way, and that's our shop.
We have some lunch. We'll take a walk through downtown if it's not raining too hard. Some hot chocolate, my half-eaten banana loaf, and we're just waiting for my sister and brother-in-law to arrive. So in the meantime, we're just gonna sit here and relax for a little bit, and then maybe take a walk down to Robson Street and Pacific Center.
We also have a tiramisu cake from my heart, and I'm just so excited. It's been a very awesome birthday.
How are you gonna eat the cake?
The tema?
The
oh.
How much is this?
How are you gonna cut it though? It's gonna eat at 9.
Birthday to you. Happy boo. Happy birthday, dear Louise. Happy birthday to you.
Yay!
Blow the candle.
Here's one thing.
Thank you. To Market by Jean and George's for breakfast. So we've just sat down and had tea and coffee. And yeah, breakfast menu looks delish. And then later on today, probably go say hello to my sister. She works in downtown. I did receive some gift cards. So they're supportive gift cards. So you know what's going to happen with that. And so after breakfast, I'll catch you with you guys. So my tea has arrived, but also we got like a fresh what is this again? Mango banana yogurt smoothie. It looks really good. Oh, it has honey in it too.